the disease, by grievous wounds. You want to hear something? You want to hear something even funnier about the Soraka? The Soraka plays only two things. She plays Soraka and she plays Yuumi. No Janna, just Soraka and Yuumi. That's it. Yep, that's all they play is Soraka and Yuumi. I play, okay, here's the thing. I play consistently, but okay, I'll tell you what happened today. So, I started off the day, on this account at least, I played some Annie versus a Yone stacking a Death Stance and Magic Resist. I still managed to dumpster his ass. I went 4-2 and 6, and he went 1-6 and 4, and I beat him, and we won. Then I had an ARAM where I went 10-4 and 18, did well on that, Wukong. Then I played some Veigar. I went 4-3 and 7. Unfortunately, we lost. I was going to do more damage, but a lot of bad stuff was happening, and we ended up losing with that score. And then I went 8-3 and 17, lost the Nexus Blitz on Vigor, because my team, again, was dying like crazy. And then, this is going to be really funny, by the way. Jungle? Oh, ADC. All right. Fair enough. You want to hear something really funny? I went against a major Zed main as Vigor. I went 8-1-3 and made him rage quit. And my final build was Frozen Heart, Ninja Tabby, Seeker's Arm Guard, Void Staff, and an Adaptive Helm. Yes. I know, it was funny that I got the Seeker's Arm Guard first purchase and solo killed Zed and then proceeded to destroy him. He ended 4-6, but he was like, I don't know, he was like, he had two early kills, but it wasn't for me. It was for Rome, and then he just got dumpstered afterwards, and then he rage quit. And then he came back to try to kill me after he rage quit. And I'm one shot. And he did almost no damage to me. He did like 50 damage because I had almost 400 armor. True story. Like, I'm not joking. Sorry to say, you did make a Zed. Come on, touch me. With, like, armor stacking and all. It's very effective. Power bombing and armor stacking is extremely effective. As well as dodging and stacking. Dodging the shadow, not dodging the shadow, how you can beat Zed. It's hard, but I can do it.
How about a cast?
So, Evelyn is a champion. It's interesting because she's useful even when behind her instead. But if she gets a head over, she can make it hard. She's also relatively easy to play, so that helps. You know what? I never normally would be happy about Lux's game take one, but she happens to be. She happens to be on my team. Most of the time, Lux is not on my team. It's the enemy that's probably happening. My team is something like a yellow team. Yeah, so this is gonna be Lux's team. Kenshi Wenshi, the thick boy. And what's even funnier about Kenshi is he gets thicker and thicker as the time goes on.
A man once told me to put on some clothes.
The top lane. Kench. He's good CS, but with that it is. Averages 440. Bronze 2.
Special someone to torment.
Yup, little shitters.
Nine,
oh my god,
eight,
I don't have almost 6.
Seven,
fuck.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, bronze. Let's see if you impress the boss.
There we go, you got the room. Okay, okay. What's a tribute to? What's a tribute to?
Kutsu!
Here we go! Tribute to. Kill the famine. Okay, you killed the famine.
Just
no, hold on. I screw that up. Should have just ulted in the bush. No, fight the Kench. Fight the Kench. He's down there. Fight the Kench. Fight the Kench. Fight the Kench. Fight the Kench. No, no, don't get near him. Don't get near him. What the fuck? Okay. Attack him. Attack him. No. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
Enemy team has been beat up.
I'm not gonna hold it against you. I don't really care. I'm not the best for either. Just getting dumpstered by Olivia was a bad taste in your mouth. Not being able to hold the thrash in the bush was a problem. Since they have Ocean Soul though, I need freaking special stuff. The one trick Soraka. One trick Soraka. Make sure to kite him out. Make these three hit back. Oh, flash charm. Of course. Bars. Didn't see that coming. Apparently she still had flash charm.
Good old Z.
Your team has been awarded an elemental dragon soul.
Good old Yi, guys. Loves whatever I Killing spree. Enemy rampage. Enemy is godlike.
The things we wish. Come on, touch me.
Trying to get my death cap.
Killing spree.
Then I'm gonna do actual damage, like theoretical damage.
their lives. An ally is on fire. Caught in the abyss. How about a kiss?
Not for something. Trying to get the death cap. Man, I didn't want the charm. I'll just get blue.
They can touch, but they can't learn.
Death cap, that void staff. No! Fuck me, I didn't get to the... We didn't get here anywhere we were supposed to do. Like, nobody was going
the
towards where
the enemy team has picked up an elemental dragon soul.
I don't know, shut nobody down. Was going over there. There was the Kench, and he was body blocking the arm.
Dying is such a turn off. A little bit of heaven before the hell.
I mean, I made a lot of mistakes, but still a lot of bad going zero into the brain because you're goddamn.